time now for the game ball, and this one really was a tough one to come up with because really who are you going to give it to on the Huskers squad? We're going to give it to Alonzo Moore because lost in the ending was a spectacular catch in the second quarter, a 41-yard touchdown catch. Moore goes up, grabs the jump ball for the score, his fourth touchdown of the season.